I'd just like to echo all the sentiments of everybody today and thank you very much for coming out to support us this year. I know it was a tough year last year, but as they say, every year is a new year. So thank you for your support. This award could have gone to probably a number of players. On any given night, there's always been one person to step up and was very valuable to our team. But this guy comes to work every night, shows up. He had a slow start, but there was a reason for it. But he's come back, and he always gives you 1,000% every night. The MVP this year goes to Zach Parise.
It's an honor to get voted an award from your teammates. That means a lot. And thank you to everyone for coming out today, not only today, but the whole season. And we look forward to where we're going to be headed the next couple of weeks. We're excited about it. We've worked really hard. The coaches have done a good job of preparing us each and every night. So thanks for your support and continue to the playoffs. Thank you.